The man accused of stalking, then killing four members of an Idaho family was sentenced to six terms of life in prison Monday. The sentence comes on the heels of three death sentences handed down by a federal jury in August. Joseph Edward Duncan III broke into the Groney family home in May 2005 and brutally murdered a 13-year-old boy, his mother, and her fiancé. Then he kidnapped 9-year-old Dylan Groney and his sister Shasta from the home and held them for weeks in western Montana. There, the convicted pedophile tortured and sexually abused both children, eventually killing the boy. The little girl was taken back to Idaho, where a waitress at this restaurant recognized her and called police. Duncan pleaded guilty to 10 crimes stemming from his kidnapping and sexual abuse of Dylan and Shasta. During a court appearance on Monday, instead of apologizing for his crimes, Duncan recited a Bible passage stating that he cared very little about being judged for his actions. The judge called his behavior sadistic and exceeding the bounds of human understanding. Duncan